This strategy is all about evidence.
Welcome back to my channel, and if this is your first time, I'm Lisa Dixon and I'm your divorce expert. Don't forget to hit subscribe and hit the bell button so you get free divorce expert advice like child custody, child alimony and financial settlements. Now let's get straight into it.
Evidence. When things are actually written down, when you have a diary, when you have a journal, when you can actually show to a court or in a settlement procedure or to your lawyers or to your ex, you can actually show the details of the events, the details of everything that happened, time, date, fact. That's what you need. You need to be able to outsmart the other side and be prepared. Without this evidence, you won't have enough. You won't be able to think clearly. You won't have the facts at hand to show the history, the actual history of what has been going on. This number one strategy will definitely help you outsmart your ex, be prepared, use it in court, use it as evidence, but most importantly, it has a second helpful technique just for you. It's all about you being able to get things out of your head, put them down on paper. It's all about journaling. Now, the other benefit is gratitude. And one of the things that I love to do, and it was a technique I used throughout my divorce, and I still use it today, is I write three things down, three things that I'm grateful for that have happened that day that have been wonderful. Now, this can be really hard when you're going through a divorce. Things are foggy, things are not clear, things are dark, things are gloomy, and sometimes it may be the most simple of things that you write down. But this can help your self-esteem, your confidence, and it can help you face the day. So have a look at that. That's also in your free ebook. All of this, including many, many more tips, are in the number one strategy to reclaim your power from your ex. You must download this ebook just for you. I'm Lisa Dixon. Talk to you soon.